guys, today I'm going to discuss with you that how to add a determine the adulterance of a milk, like reducing sugar. I'm going to tell about the reducing sugar determination and how its function, the mechanism. That is more wanted question of the mechanism, how to calculate. So I'll tell that, and one thing I want to know, I'll tell this in a reaction basis manner, okay? So and in a flowchart manner, I'll tell the experiment and what color should be written. I also explain this, and you guys please with me, and please share my channel, please subscribe, and thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Now let's start the experiment. How to do the experiment, what is the mechanism behind it? Going to discuss or show you the milk adulteration test, determination of cane sugar. I had told that the reducing sugar, cane sugar is not reducing sugar, but after the breakdown into sucrose and fructose, it's acts as a reducing sugar. So how this reducing sugar is present in milk or not, it is a qualitative test. Qualitative test I am going to show you. For this test, now take the test. Actually, what is happening, I told you, here we take a test tube. It is containing milk, okay? Here we take 5 ml ACL at then at 0.1 gram resorcinol. If cherry red color comes, then sucrose present. This is a simple qualitative method. This is a simple qualitative method. But the reason behind it, what is the mechanism, I want to share with you. And this is most important. Actually, usually this type of question has come. What happened? Actually, we also have should curious what happened that the cherry red color comes. And we can tell that it is a yes, sugar is present due to cherry red color. So I want to share with guys, in milk let there is sucrose present, okay? You know sucrose and etc. So milk taste is sweet. Slight sweet sucrose is present. Slight sucrose is present. If present, it's not. I'll tell that. Yes, it is present. It is a quality test. It is present or not. I'm taking a yes. Sucrose is present. Then what happened? If sucrose is present, then sucrose. If I write here, if sucrose is present, sucrose. When we adding 5 ml ACL, then break down into glucose and fructose. And fructose, these ACL rapidly break down the fructose into furfural. In once a time used ACL, then this is up to this reaction takes place. And now whenever we go for adding racemal, now racemal add with the food fuel, racemal add the keto group, add with keto group takes condensation reaction. Reaction and produced a heavy food fuel racemal complex structure. Food fuel racemal complex structure. This is the overall experiment, and this is the overall mechanism in terms of I write here, but I want to show you in a structure basis, because you can't be able to if I don't show you a structure basis. But the if sucrose present, then and this complex has cherry red color, mind it. If sucrose present, then this up to this will be produced, furfural will be produced, and if and racemal we with adding the racemal, this complex will produce and cherry red color comes. If sucrose is not present, this whole experiment will not done and no cherry red color. If cherry red color comes, then I said here, if cherry red color comes, then sucrose present. So it is a qualitative method. So I want to share with this reaction with the diagram structure of the these component. At first the Haworth position diagram structure of fructose. It is sucrose. Whenever we give HCl, we are giving HCl. HCl, we are giving HCl. It is fructose. Sucrose we are giving HCl, then glucose and fructose, then keto group is response in this type of test. So fructose converted into furfural. Now this is converted into furfural. I'll write the structure. Let me write the structure of furfural. This is the, we can say 3H2 is going, means it is, we can say furfural or dehydrated fructose. Then we are going to add what? Racemal. So now add racemal. This is a racemal, and after this I had told that furfural racemal complex structure that gives cherry red. So the structure will be really complex. Just mind it. I don't know how you people can able to mind it, but because I also forget how to mind it, how to remember it, I just really forget. He just mind it like this way. Actually, this is not a correct way. I don't know how to remember it, this structure. How actually it forms. Now place this. Okay, this is the complex structure. This grief, cherry red. I think you people are clear. This is the qualitative test. We take milk and add HCl and resorcinol. If sugar means keto group is present, means reducing sugar, then cherry red will come. Then we can told that this milk contain yes adulterants sucrose in terms of sucrose. So this is the mechanism in terms I had write. Milk if present, sucrose is present, then HCl. After adding HCl, fructose glucose produced as fructose response in this type of test. These rapidly break down into food fibril and food fibril taking resorcinol make a complex cherry red. For this reason, the cherry red color is come. And I'll show you this reaction in. I'll show you this reaction in a structures, how a structure basis, and this is the complex structure. So I hope you guys are really helpful by this video, and if you really helpful by this video, you please comment on me in comment box and like this video and share with others and hit the bell icon for get notified for other videos and subscribe me my channel. And at last I want to say, stay blessed, stay happy, enjoy your life guys.